हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर 7 अ चाइल्ड्स विश। दिस चैप्टर इज अबाउट काइंडनेस एंड अ चाइल्ड लेबर। काइंडनेस मीन्स यू हैव टू लव एंड केयर फॉर एवरीवन सेल्फलेसली। Kindness is a nice word that should be included in daily habits. Helping each other and loving without accepting in return is one of the biggest values of being human. The strength of kindness is infinite. An act of kindness actually means a selfless act performed by an individual in order to make someone happier without any compensation. Anybody should be kind without any reason to not be nice. It is true acts of kindness which create honest and lasting friendship relationships. When kids want to be humble at an younger age, we will be showing children how to take responsibility and how to set priorities and determine. In fact, acts of kindness bring a magical feeling of honesty, purity, joy and integrity. We must live in this world so that behavior, actions and even our thoughts do not harm others. Now about child labor. Child labor is a kind of crime where children are violated to work at a very young age and do the duties just like grown-ups by practicing in business activities. As per the International Labor Organization, a rule has been established according to which children up to the age limit of 15 should not be involved in any job forcibly. The use of the children for financial work makes children denied of childhood, proper literacy, mental, physical and social well-being. In some countries, this practice is completely forbidden. However, it has become an international matter in most of the states as it is ruining the future of children extensively. Child employment is a severe matter in most of the developing nations. Small children under the age of 14 are being involved in economic work activity by the people of high class society. They are ignoring the reality that children are the future and hope of the nation. Millions of children are lacking in primary education and depriving their childhood in our country, which is a terrible warning. These children do not get the opportunity to live a healthy life since they are not delighted physically, intellectually, and culturally in their childhood. As per Indian law, children who come under the age group of 1 to 14 years are not allowed to be employed to any job forcibly by the parents or master in factories, offices or restaurants. It is commonly practiced in India and other developing countries in small-scale industries for domestic service as a restaurant waiter or for rock breaking like a shopkeeper's representative in construction sites or for bookbinding, etc. There are several reasons for child labor in our country. Some of the grounds of global child labor are similar, however they differ from country to country. The most popular reasons are poverty, suppression of child rights, irregular education, inadequate rules and laws, etc. So let me start narrating the story. Once there was a child named Ram who lived in a village called Nigmakar. The child worked in a dhaba near his village. Ram's family was not well off. His father used to drink a lot and his mother begged in the streets. He had a sister who wanted to study in school, but he could not as they had no money. All the burdens of his family were put on Ram, but he never lost hope and worked hard every day. He always believed that one day he would make his family proud. He worked hard every day until he got enough money to feed his family. But his job was not good enough. Many years passed this way and he was only able to provide food to his family. But any other need could not be fulfilled. One day, while he was returning from work, he saw an old man coughing and lying on the floor. As Ram was very caring, he went to the old man to help him walk. The old man was very happy and he suddenly changed into God. He told the boy that he was very kind and that he would be tested before being granted any wish. The old man suddenly disappeared. The next day, while Ram went to work, he saw a young girl who was sad as he wanted a chocolate, but she was not able to buy it because she did not have any money. That was the day Ram would receive his salary. He bought the young girl a chocolate. Suddenly, the old man appeared again and said that he had passed in the first test and now he had to be ready for the second test. He disappeared this time too. A few days later, when Ram came to work, he saw a child lying on the road. He was starving and on the brink of death. Ram was confused because he had to pay his electricity bill that day, but he also wanted to help the child. So he paid his electricity bill and with the money that was left, he bought food for the boy. The old man appeared again and told Ram that he had passed all the tests and now he would wish for one thing that he wanted. So Ram immediately said he wanted only one thing and that is child labor to be abolished from this world. The old man agreed his wish. The next day, everything changed. Ram found that all his friends who were working in factories, shops and hotels had started going to school. They said to Ram, "Last night an old man came to their houses and something happened and after some time he disappeared. As soon as he went, their mothers who were ill woke up from their beds and they became healthy again. Their fathers who were drunk started working. The old man also left with them a lot of money so they are able to study." Ram wondered and thanked the old man and he promised him that he would always follow the right path and never lose courage. He also experienced the same thing that his father's friends did. He and his father's sister started going to school. His dream finally came true. That's the story of a kind boy. So, moral of the story is, child slavery is a crime against humanity. We should give our best to help the poor children in order to make the world a better place. Thank you.